very conscious of her age and always looking like she's aging gracefully. So the change made her book tons of appointments with cosmetic doctors to bring back her youthful appearance before her show came back on air for its 18th season. With the source adding, quote, she's booking appointments with dermatologists and surgeons, demanding Botox fillers, a facelift and eyelid, surgery to tighten her neck, and microdermabrasion. She doesn't care what it costs because money is no object. Apparently, in the midst of all the drama with her image, Ellen was also facing some marital problems with her wife, Portia de Rossi, with the source saying that these issues have definitely added to Ellen's rough appearance. With them saying, quote, they've had their share of problems and Ellen's diva behavior is to blame. That's exactly what got Ellen into so much trouble with her staffers, past and present. But the source said that Portia supports any cosmetic work that Ellen decides to have done. And this sort of theory of Ellen being mean while Portia is nice does back up what one bodyguard said about Ellen. The bodyguard was hired to be with the couple at the 2014 Oscars, and he said that Ellen was very cold and then introduced herself to him. However, he did say that Portia was, quote, very pleasant and carried on a conversation, but that Ellen was kind of demeaning. And these rumors of Ellen getting work done before getting on TV are not new. There were rumors a few years ago that all of Ellen's procedures combined cost her $1 million in total. One New York City doctor commented on Ellen's appearance, them speculating about the work that she's had done. Saying, quote, it's quite obvious she underwent a full facelift and everything else as well. She had almost everything done that can be done, and I suspect a nose job too. Other doctors have suspected that she's had peels and laser treatments to tighten the skin, and another doctor doubled down on claims of a facelift as there are signs of it around Ellen's ears. I also think it's obvious that Ellen uses lots of beauty lighting when doing her show, as her skin is always smooth and glowing, which is much different than what we see from paparazzi photos like this that were recently taken in February of 2021. Mickey Rourke was once known as the face of Smolder in Hollywood, and his sex appeal helped him gain tons of roles. But as the years went on, Rourke's face changed for the worse, and he was known more for his botched surgeries than for his acting or boxing. And today I'll be on the screen. I'm
going to
be breaking down how...
It's so cute. I want to eat you. And also, I can't do my discount, also.
Yeah,
that's right. That's why I want to do stuff walking, because my discount. Now you understand why I already do that? Get some stuff out of work? I don't know. Sometimes you seem like you eat it. Yeah, I know. But I love you. And you love me. She's calling for me? Shit.
Evelyn, you get your lazy ass up here and tell us yourself.
I know, right? Josh right now. Both of these, Joshy, you know. You're not Evie.